How do I reset my ADT sensor?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
If the detector did not pair successfully with the ADT security hub, follow these instructions to reset it. Press and hold the tamper switch. The red LED will begin to blink quickly, and after a short period of time will stay on. Release the tamper switch, and after 5 seconds the red LED will begin to blink slowly.